Hello YouTube, this is Fred Ubidi. We just returned from work this evening and we are having a quiet moment in the house trying to make a video tonight to discuss our happy moment in the work today and our work and we'll work in the office. Everything, including my children, how they went to church, pray to God. God answered our prayers and everything that we did today. So stay tuned and watch YouTube. Like what you see. Give my videos a thumbs up.
It was fine.
So you guys, what did you go to do? A lot of people went to church.
Yes,
how
first was, went to
what, the church.
It was okay. Let me, my mommy escorted me and my brother to the church. And so we prayed some little while. And that's that for good 6 hours. My back was a little bit but one person asked me to sit down and answer the preaching for all of us about prayer. So that's what we did in church from there. Me, only me and my brother trekked to my mommy's shop, but this shop is not that far.
Okay, so are you saying that mommy left you for in the church?
Yes.
So it was only 12 that was in the church?
Yes.
Oh, that is good. So that means people can no longer, that means people are now big boys. You can be moving, you can be going to church and coming back to church.
Yeah, that's how I'm still going to go to church tomorrow, but this time I'm going to escort me tomorrow. But then my brother is going alone.
So that means you can pray very well now.
Yes.
It's okay, so how was, I learned to put the transport the other day. How was the transport? Because I learned to.
It was so fun. Greeners won, blueers carried second, redders carried third, while yellowers carried one, your last.
That's right. And what do you mean by what?
It means failure.
Ah. Like, in our town, our house,
yeah. Which house were you last time?
Okay, during our days, we used to call it our school, they used to call it Temore, grammar school. That time, in the 80s, around the secondary school, we used to call it. I'm forgetting the name. Because our house is a little. We used to catch fun during our time in secondary school. Secondary school, we used to catch fun, play football, we used to have fun. Hey,
oh, it's my little brother, Oresti. Please come on. Sit here. Hi, Oresti.
Yes, sir.
So, how are you doing? How are you doing today?
I'm feeling not fine. Ah. My chest is flogging me.
Ah.
I don't like anything my teacher likes.
Why?
Because it's the worst teacher everywhere.
They used to. Why do you say it's the worst teacher? Teacher used to make people. Used to make people to be very big, to be big people in the society. So why are you saying that you don't like your teacher?
Number one, the reason why I know my brother does not like his teacher. Anytime he come outside, he always shouts for him, why are you outside? Enter inside. And if you enter inside, they will flog you. So every single day, he always will sneak out from the class because of my brother's teacher. Then soon I will check everywhere in the school looking for him.
So I don't like teacher. You use of calling people for selfish reasons.
Which one? What do you mean by selfish reason?
It's because somebody lied against me today and he believed the person, then he flogged me and I injured.
That means you are lying.
I was not lying.
You are lying.
It was somebody that lied against me.
Who is the person that lied against you?
Maybe Kenny. Our school lied against me. But it's not that Kenny, it's on that Kenny.
Okay, hello YouTube, please honestly,
No.
I'm going to let me go and do my assignment.
You want to go and do your assignment?
Yes.
You see, Nana, you don't say what you said.
Ah, so you're saying you always. Family having fun together. This is my wife who just stepped in. My wife just came in just now. We are saying hi to you two. How are you? How was your work today? How was the church service? So do you have anything to say concerning the YouTube that we did? The YouTube video that pray. But you left there and they returned back from the church from their home.
Yes.
So how was their experience and
everything
there? What is the program all about?
Yes.
It's a big boy.
Yes. Ah. I'm 12 years old.
You're not up to 12 years old.
Are you 12 years?
And it's basically.
I don't have to start with
you. You're very good at talking.
Now it's
not doing
one more.
I'm just 5. I'm not lying. I'm just
5. You're lying. You are not doing well. You are not doing well. I will not put you this way. Enjoy my YouTube channel. Viewers like what you see, give us a thumbs up. If you have any comments, leave it at the comment section below so that I can improve on the qualities of my videos. Then, for the children, having fun after returning from church, after praying the church, and they're going to go back to church tomorrow. We can complete the program, we're going to the church tomorrow. And for us, in our subsequent video, we'll be talking about financial management, real estate, blog. We're talking about travel. We're going to a train station. These few days I have a meeting chalet with my very close, that is why I'm not able to talk about train station in this recent time. My very close is having some small chalet. By the time the video is coming, we'll make sure that we're talking more about train station, what is happening at the train station, and what is happening around us, Okutu where I reside, where I say I'm making this video from. You like what you see? Give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can get better video from my subsequent video. Are you
ready? Hi.
That's my wife. We just came from the kitchen. She's busy doing something in the kitchen.
Good evening. We're about to sleep.
Outside this normal vlog that we are doing, we'll be talking about emotional management, emotional intelligence, community management, real estate, and so on and so forth. You like what you see?